Today we delved into the world of cone casting. So I took the two molds that I finished over the last couple streams and I put some metal powder inside of it, and then I poured resin that was tinted black and mixed with metal powder and came out with something that looked like this. And it had a little bit of flashing on the side, which I trimmed. It's not gonna focus. But you can kind of see that there's a little bit of gray where the metal powder didn't quite reach, and that's because that's above where the mold sat. So I ended up having to sand off this gray bit, which is like a couple millimeters in height. And then it came with something like this, so it sanded down. Then I went in and used some quadruple O steel wool to polish this, and then I went in with some Mother's Mag, which is automotive polish. This stuff really brightened it up. And after that, I rinsed it off and just added a little bit of oil paint to weather it in the recesses. So I mixed some black and some burnt sienna just for a little bit of warmth, because it's a warm kind of metal color and I wanted to keep in that color family. So super, super pleased with this. This is definitely something I want to do again. I'll probably have to sand this down by hand and do the same process, but I have confidence I'll do a better job with this one. But really, really excited about the outcome. So I'm in the middle of plasti dipping